I'm John Champion, and today's co-commentator is Jim Beglin. And the lineups for today. In goal, it's Ochoa, David Luiz, Alderweireld,
Melo Daisy,
Marcelo, Talop, Allen, Kaká, providing the goal-scoring threat. Titon, Neymar, Aguero, Howard, in goal, Bruno Alves, Turiel, Decilio, Jacaricum, Williams, Bradley, Memphis Depay, Roberto Rosales, Henry Mier. Tasked with scoring goals, Ibrahimovic. We are off and running.
Melo Daisy.
Henry Mier. Kaká has it back now. Kaká. Titon.
Melo Daisy.
David Luiz. Here's Aguero. Turiel. Ibrahimovic on the ball. He's bursting forward. He's not taking any risks there.
Kaká.
Marcelo. A long ball into space. Turiel is in position to intercept. Jacaricum looking to receive the ball. Break could be on. Bradley. Decilio.
And Ibrahimovic.
Roberto Rosales. Alderweireld. Quickly closed down. Turiel. Allen. Roberto Rosales.
Well, he was given the time and room initially to hold on to the ball, but eventually he was squeezed that bit harder and the task became too much. I think he's got to be a little quicker in his distribution then and get others into the match.
Vital interception there.
Turiel. Jacaricum.
The ball's with Ibrahimovic. Roberto Rosales.
Turiel
launches the ball forward. David Luiz is there to intercept. Play surges forward. Over to the other side. Talop.
Melo Daisy.
Talop. Marcelo thumps it long. Nice little 1-2. Takes a shot.
Well, for me, he had a very decent crack at it, but it has to be said that the odds on those from distance were never really that good, and you'd always favour the keeper in that instance.
Alderweireld.
Turiel
has it back now.
Decilio.
Roberto Rosales. And that'll be a throw. Melo Daisy. Marcelo.
Pumps it upfield.
He couldn't get it cleanly, and it's a foul. And the return ball towards the centre. Tried to play it through. Slickly done that. Too long and out of play. He's got possession now, maybe a chance. It's opened up nicely for him. Cleared away from immediate danger.
Palop plays it long.
And suddenly the defence is on the back foot.
Roberto Rosales.
Kaká.
Now through to Aguero.
Look, I don't think he can say he didn't have enough support in that instance, because he's got to get his head up more and see what's around him. If you're going to keep your head down looking at the ball, you're not going to see the options, and that was a bit selfish for me.
Looking to carve open the defence, and he crosses it. Allen has robbed him. It's a decent hit. He so nearly exploited that mistake.
That's just great pace to get back in position from Neymar.
Palop. David Luiz. Allen. Melo Daisy. Here's Kaká. Henry Mier. He's given away a free kick.
Well, it's a bit far out, but you never know. He might just make something of this.
Really good try, but no goal.
But when he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
Williams.
Allen.
Titon. Kaká on the ball.
Palop. Neymar.
Memphis Depay.
Bruno Alves, Ibrahimovic, looking to play on the break.
Kaká.
Marcelo.
Memphis Depay. Jakarikum
plays a long ball forward. Here's Ibrahimovic.
Williams.
And the ball's out of play.
Melo Daisy.
Knocks it through. And it's gone out for a goal kick. Roberto Rosales. Kalok has a hold of him. Kaká. Turiel makes the interception. Memphis Depay was fouled and he gets his free kick. Roberto Rosales. Bruno Alves.
It's lovely to look at, and if they just step up the pace a bit, they could carve out that opening.
And Aguero. Kalok, long ball forward. Kaká. Roberto Rosales. Clever ball. Roberto Rosales is fouled. So, another opportunity from a set piece. Cross in. Ochoa does what goalkeepers are paid to do. Gets the ball in a nice position. Alderweireld out. Has it back now. It went out of play. Roberto Rosales. Melo Daisy. Kalok. David Luiz. Kalok. Marcelo. Neymar, he's making a good run here. That looked a foul and the referee's given it. He can have a go from here. Kaká! Wins the ball. And he'll shoot here. And he goes for goal.
Well, when it becomes that speculative, I think it requires something from the very top drawer, and you have to think a little bit more about that.
There's the whistle, and it's half-time.
Well, that half-time dressing room now should be full of encouragement from the way they finished the first 45 minutes. They must restart with the same level of intensity, though. Any drop, and they're going to let this opposition off the hook. They really have to make it count now.
Neither side conceding a goal, then. It is 0-0. So, off we go then, with the second half. Henry Meyer. Allen. And the return ball towards the centre. Titon. Decilio. He moves in swiftly. Ball in.
And that was just fractionally offside.
Kaká. Marcelo. Kalok. Allen. Melo Daisy. Out towards the byline, neatly played. Here's a cross. Oh, he wasn't taking any chances there. And he tries from long distance.
Memphis Depay. Jacques Haricourt.
Titon. Allen.
De Chilio was well positioned to make the interception. Jacques Haricourt.
Ibrahimovic.
Well positioned to lead a breakaway.
And that's gone straight to the keeper.
Kuitenbeld has got hold of Kaká.
Marcelo.
And Kaká. Memphis Depay.
Alderweireld.
Melo Daisy.
Talot.
Memphis Depay. Here's Ibrahimovic. Whistle goes. Referee just gives the throw.
Marcelo looking to receive the ball. Break could be on.
Williams. Jacques Haricourt.
And he plays it to the keeper.
Williams.
Bruno Alves.
De Chilio.
Talot is all over him. Ibrahimovic on the ball. Bradley in need of support so he can get into the box. He plays it through. Keeper gets a hand on it. Allen gets it away. He got back very well there. It was good defending.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here. That's really good instinct for the game. Very good positionally and wonderful covering from Neymar.
Marcelo.
Memphis Depay is all over him.
Over the line for a throw-in. Plenty of activity down by the touchline. Looks like we're going to get a substitution.
Gomes.
He's looking for options.
Henry Mier.
Play surges forward.
Williams.
Now seeking to get that ball in.
Marcelo. Kaká. Marcelo. Marçal. Williams.
Henry Meyer.
Marcelo with the crucial intervention. Decilio has a hold of him. He's looking to play it into the channel. The play it goes for throw. Alderweireld, Marcelo, Decilio, quickly closed down, ball forward, and the cross repelled. Henry Meyer, the ball's with Ibrahimovic. Neymar, Kaká, knocks it forward. Marçal. That's not going to make it through. Henry Meyer.
And Ibrahimovic.
Jakarikum. Kaká. Memphis Depay.
That's just great pace to get back in position from Neymar.
Bradley takes advantage of a poor pass.
Here's Ibrahimovic.
The forward push gains momentum.
We've reached the last 15 minutes of the game. Kaká. Titon. Out towards the corner flag.
Trumps it upfield.
Here's Ibrahimovic. Gomez plays it long.
Well, he was given the time and room initially to hold on to the ball, but eventually he was squeezed that bit harder and the task became too much. I think he's got to be a little quicker in his distribution then and get others into the match.
Steals the ball.
Decilio knocks it forward.
The break is on.
Tries to slide it past the defence. The goalkeeper's dealt with it.
Kaká.
Kieftenbeld. Cleared away to safety. Roberto Rosales. Here's a ball in.
And he's got quite a shot on him.
Well, to call that wayward would be being kind.
Well, that's understandable because they haven't found it easy against this defence. And shooting from that sort of range, it's not the answer.
Kieftenbeld gets it back in the nick of time. Decilio. Ball's with Ibrahimovic. A long ball forward.
Good opportunity for a cross here.
And he throws one in. And he's there to clear it.
That is wayward.
Marçal. Guy Corbet.
The time is against them. They need to get this ball forward.
Neymar really has the confidence and skill to be able to hold the ball up like that until support arrives a little sooner. Just maybe there he overdid it slightly and should have released it because the support was arriving quickly.
Gomes. Melo Daisy.
Kuechtenbeld.
Neymar has teed up this corner.
At this stage of the game, they need to get into a more attacking position.
Clichy. They got a throw in. Marçal.
We're into the last 5 minutes.
Neymar.
Driven in. Nearly, but in football terms, nearly is nowhere.
Well, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time it would have sneaked in. That will encourage another try, though.
Marçal. Williams has it back now.
That's it, the match is over.
After that performance, the defenders on both sides can deservedly pat themselves on the back. They were absolutely rock-like at the back.
You know, it's a privilege to be part of a fabulous football match like that. That was a real roller coaster ride for the fans.
So all that remains is for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us. That is the conclusion of this afternoon's broadcast.